More than 1,000 women from around the continent will converge at the Birchwood Hotel in Kempton Park in South Africa for the launch of the African Women in Dialogue. Now, the dialogue will focus on strengthening African women's movement within the fourth industrial revolution. Former South African First Lady Zanele Mbeki says the forum is aimed at bringing the women on the continent together and ensure they continue to work together. If I'm not mistaken, it's our former First Lady's birthday. I'm not sure if it's today or it was yesterday, but perhaps Nthakoana Ngatane has more for us. She's attending the forum. She's there. She's at the launch. Is it her birthday today or was it yesterday? I'm seeing it on social media, but I'm not sure if it was wishes from yesterday or it's today.
Well, good morning, Leanne from Boksburg. Well, we don't know. I'll find out in a moment for you. But let me tell you that the mood here is electric. Of course, you have 1,000 women from 15 countries. The 9 provinces of South Africa are represented here. And as you've indicated, these women here are coming together to show that Africa's diversity should not be used to divide the continent, but particularly divide women. But it should show them that they must come together and together develop the continent to take their rightful place. Now, let me just give you a moment to look at what's happening behind me. As you can see that you have a lot of flags and you have a stage where panelists will sit, and those panelists that will sit on that stage will include UN Women Executive Director, and that is Dr. Phumzile Mlambo-Ngcuka, and we have women who are from the grassroots, who are in business, we have executives. But we also have women who are former politicians and even current politicians from the various countries of the African continent, and they will discuss various issues. But one of the things that I can tell you, Leanne, is that as the women were planning to come here, one of the challenges that they met with was the issue of visas, particularly for DRC. It was very difficult for the delegates from DRC to get visas. And what they then told us, the organizers, was this actually presents a good opportunity to show just how difficult it is for Africans to work with one another and the barriers that are there. And they will use that opportunity to create a conversation here at the African Women Dialogue to get rid of those barriers that include traveling on the continent. But let me talk to some of the ladies here and just get a sense of where they're from. May, if you can just tell us, where are you from? What do you hope to get out of this?
Thank you for asking. I am coming from the Eastern Cape, being a Sawidian mother. I am hoping to get more experience and more energy and more confidence to help the mothers that need us.
Thank you very much. One of the things that is supposed to happen here, one of the sessions that I saw said it wants women to connect, first of all, with themselves, but also to connect with others. Now, let me go on and find out more where these ladies are from. Where are you from?
I'm from Northwest in the Dr. KK region in Klerksdorp. I'm so happy to be among the women who are ready to take the world to the limelight. It's interesting. It's really interesting.
Thank you very much. Now, Leanne, one of the things that we know has been quite a challenge, I believe, for women on the continent, but women in general, is the issue of disabilities. Let me speak to this lady who's on a wheelchair, and she will tell us where she's from.
I'm from the Kingdom of Eswatini.
Yes, yes.
Yes, I'm very excited to be part of this conference that is taking place here in Johannesburg, where we'll be dialoguing on women that are affecting issues. In general, we normally don't want to be excluded being disabled. As a woman, I'm just a woman first, and then we on a wheelchair the second. That was important.
But what do you hope to get out of this for the women of Eswatini?
What I'm hoping to get from here, I think we'll be sharing experiences and ideas on how to promote or empower women in general, especially, I think, more for me, women with disabilities. I think I would be getting ideas of what the other women have done in their countries or from their own communities where they live in order to empower women and girls.
Thank you very much. Leanne, These are just some of the women who are here at the inaugural Africa Investment or Africa Women in Dialogue. We've been talking about so much investment, I think, over the past month or so. But these are the African women who are here in Dialogue. They've been brought together by former First Lady Zanele Mbeki's foundation and South African Women in Dialogue. And they'll be here for the next 5 days. And as they are here talking about the challenges that they face, but also trying to get them into the mainstream of development here on the continent. Leanne?